Game sevens are always a special feeling. You know, it's win or go home. There's a buzz in the air. So that was my Shaq story. I tried to guard him. We're celebrating a little bit on the court, so I'll of course never forget that feeling.